God is orchestrating change in this hour. He is repositioning us, and you're going to see a lot of people moving in position. There are places where we've just gotten comfortable with how the Spirit of God moves in our midst and how the presence of God comes in, and that God is going to kind of close those ways and change so that the new glory can be entered into the church of God. He's not going to let us take for granted his anointing or his presence. Amen.